see a young girl? A blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
The prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left
hey,
on the riverside.
I'm looking for a young girl.
Don't call me a plagiarist. But I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating script.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Right, that's great. All right, miss, now put your hand a bit. I can tell my wife is scared, but I don't know how to comfort her.
Come, Stock.
Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, come dance with me, Mr. Dwayne.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true.
Anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
That's what the Vox Populi.
Damn fools should let the...
Right! Left!
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Elaborate pumps and rain catchers. Aren't we the well-to-do types? Huh. That fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here. Come look at these.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God!
My God.
It has to be. Who else
Look.
Would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
Why we should get out of here.
Let's go.
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on. Come on.
I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one man.
Did you hear about the statue? My God,
Finish.
What's happening?
Hey, cop!
They should just fumigate.
Look at this one! Don't. He's suspicious,
what
if you
happening?
Ask me!
All right, quiet down there, Peter. Go home and...
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind.
Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Silver heels. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest. Sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Trouble for us both. Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
One in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When the duke sees a suspicious-looking character, he reports him to his authorities straight away. When dimwit sees a suspicious-looking character, he ignores him and focuses on his new scooter. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit. Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When Duke hears the Columbian anthem, he stands at attention and sings along proud and clear. When dimwit hears the Columbian anthem, he just says, remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Take a photograph with the father of our country.
chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist, by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Comstock will take care of that.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
It seems like an unnecessary complication. You don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs.
Everything's fine.
If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
Are you trying to get us both arrested?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Looks like rain.
Rainless.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that. True.
Excuse me.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
I don't know. I suspect he's carrying something. He's with her.
Hey.
Sure. We
two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Ah!
What are you doing? Get
Get the girl! Get off of me!
Elizabeth!
Stay away from me!
You'll be sorry.
Where is she? Ah, great.
Feel better already.
Turn to memories. So did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Stay where you are!
Get away from me!
Hey, come back here!
Ah!
Dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss. Some genuine lockpicks, I might be able to get this door open. I'm sure I saw some interesting things on the other side.
Got a lock here.
Come on, give me something challenging. All yours.
at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
We tell them we got lost looking for the bathroom.
And that works?
Not usually, no.
Okay, shut up tight. Now how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Found some money. By the hand of our prophet.
What interest is a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels?
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart.
Did you write that?
No. You could try forcing it open. Jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First Lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
Oh, all right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
Our ice-cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel. Try it yourself! Hey, I worked hard for that!
Surrender!
Out with this lock.
Looks simple enough. Got it.
what the doctor ordered.
It's locked.
Looks easy enough. Ready.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure, but simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock, she even had a kind word now and then. Almost enough to make me think I had a place in their world. God made foolish girls so he could have something to play with.
Soldier's Field, built in 1903 by the hand of a prophet.
Interest is a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed.
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shocky jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker.
Our ice cold Colombian ice cream is...
Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find useful.
You're not allowed behind the counter, sir. Try it yourself.
When I came to Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events. Independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want gracing a resume.
Pinkertons? Aren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Well, that's a word for it.
Look! Duke and Dimwit! You know, remember, boys and girls, don't be a Dimwit! How could you not know that?
Must be something particular to Columbia.
Oh, I loved those stories when I was a kid. They are a bit off-putting.
Hello?
Hello yourself. Keep
Keep your hands where I can see them.
Over here.
Beauty, isn't it? She's lever action, but that lever sure works smooth. Put it back where you found it. I won't say it again.
All right, no need to get emotional.
City's gone to hell. Next thing I know, there'll be Vox Populi rampaging through the streets.
What?
I was just imagining you on the carousel.
Someone gave it to me, I promise. I ain't never smoked one before.
Hey, smoke them if you got them, pal. I ain't no gendarme. Summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
They seem to be the controls of summoning. Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your womenfolk. Act for your prophet. Act.
Who's there?
Quick! Flush him out!
Any last words?
Appreciate it.
Fire! Get it!
Thank you.
closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix. I gotta get this thing moving again.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jeez, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth!
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear!
Oh, shit! What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist, by man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Industries. Seems like they're the ones responsible for this shock jockey product. They should be ashamed of themselves.
Enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
No problem. All done. found some money. Here.
Great. Those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. Oh, it's a code book for a cipher. A secret message from the Vox Populi.
Secret codes?
The cipher should be around somewhere. Money? Catch!
Much obliged.
Look at this. My tower. It's only fair they give me a cut of the profits, don't you think?
Can you help me out with this lock?
Let me have a look. All yours.
Thank you.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am.
Slate? I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
His good fortune.
And sisters was just the beginning. Zachary Comstock will hear our voice. His temple shall burn and his idols will melt and run in rivulets through the streets of Columbia.
Got a tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but who's there? You're Slate, right, sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's end. Come to your hall of heroes. Prove me a liar.
Mr. DeWitt! Booker, look! That's what the code book deciphers. I'm sure of it.
Huh.
Let's see. Tip the hat to the Vox.
Well, there must be more to this place than meets the eye.
Daisy Fitzroy. I've read about her. Books say she's out to tear Columbia from the sky.
Everybody's got a dream.
I don't want to be a part of their culture, their politics. Their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they gonna see is the dark. The one thing people need to learn is that fear is the antidote to fear. I don't want to be a part of their world. I don't want to be a part of their culture, their politics, their people. The sun is setting on their world, and soon enough, all they gonna see is the dark.
Fantastic.
Need that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around, you sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. Line's clear. Rifle. I found ammo! Sorry, that's all I've got! Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Just find that shot, Jack. Get the hell out of here. That'll do.
Here's to Virginia, the old Dominion state, who with the young Confederacy had landed late to fame.
No.
the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.